sensing capacitance on each pin through the band. And the cool thing about these rubber bands is that they change their resistance based on how much they're stretched, because they're doped. They're basically normal rubber bands doped with a piece of graphite or whatever, that, you know, when you stretch them, those pieces come closer together, the current flows more readily. So that's really cool, because you can actually measure that change in the resistance. So what I'm trying to do, use them to generate pitch bend messages. So when you touch it, things like sitar where the microtonal elements, you know, are important. So, yeah, that's pretty much it.